London now, near to Gatwick. We're staying the night in a Premier Inn before we go off to Canada tomorrow.
Hey guys, so it's the morning now and it is about 7:30, quarter to 8, and our flight is at 11. This is my lazy outfit. I'm just wearing this top from Abercrombie & Fitch and then my Jack Wells joggers. This is my mother's TK Maxx outfit. Yay! To Vancouver, we just went into the city for a bit because we had a really, really long wait. It was like 5 hours and 45 minutes. So we got a train into Vancouver City and then I bought some stuff. So that was cool. And then we had our flight from Vancouver to Kelowna, which was literally just coming up and then going straight back down again because it was a really short flight, but it went well. And then we drove back to my uncle's house, which took ages, and I just slept for most of it because I was really tired. So yeah. Hey guys, so we've arrived in the place that we're staying for the next week, which is Revelstoke, and I'm so tired. We're staying with my uncle. Yeah, it's really cute in this little room. I'm going to sleep now because I'm actually so tired, but I don't know what we're doing tomorrow, but I'll definitely film it. And yeah, bye! Hey guys, so today is Thursday and I woke up, had breakfast, had a shower. I'm not really sure what we're doing today, but it's so pretty outside. I feel like I have to film the views because it's so nice. Hello, little doggy.
Yeah.
Just chilling in the house. Hi. My hair's so wet. Don't think so. Outside, it is about 21 minutes past 9.
Looking for bears.
And the views are really pretty tonight.
I can't believe I saw
on
a bear
the blue
tonight.
Mountains.
Oh, okay.
Oh, mosquito. What?
I said I can't believe I saw a bear
and
today.
And then there was a little baby bear dad.
Mm. Hope it wasn't the same one. It might have been looking for its mum.
Oh, my God.
You can look now.
Hey
guys, so we're going to sleep now and tomorrow we're going on this like roller coaster thing down the mountain, so yeah. I look really silly right now. But night now.